There's some breaking news out of Grand Forks County at 10:38 a.m. on this Saturday morning. A pursuit going on out in the western edge of the county. Here's a bit of that radio traffic out west of Larimore.
13th Avenue, that way you get 10 bumps north or south there. I'm coming in on 12th Avenue, northeast. So they're 2 miles north of there right now, eastbound.
Again, a pursuit going on out west of Larimore on this Saturday morning. Several agencies involved. Heard one of them bringing in spike strips. Exactly who they're chasing or why, no details yet. We'll keep you updated on this developing story. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.